Italy's return to the bond market, but despite the European Central Bank buying Italian debt in recent weeks to bring down the amount of interest that Rome has to offer, there was relatively weak demand for the 7.75 billion euros worth of Italian bonds on sale. This comes as the Bank of Italy predicted growth this year of less than 1%, and the Italian government backtracked on parts of its austerity package.